गुड आफ्टरनून टू वन एंड ऑल. नमस्कार. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ उका तर्शारिया यूनिवर्सिटी एंड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, आई भविन पटेल एक्सटेंड अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल द 4000 प्लस पार्टिसिपेंट हु हैव रजिस्टर्स फॉर दिस वेबिनार ऑन यूज ऑफ ऑनलाइन रिसोर्सिस फॉर टीचिंग लर्निंग प्रोसेस. फ्रेंड्स, we all know that teaching learning process is a pillar of any educational system. That means either in the school or college or university, teaching learning process is a pillar of that educational system, which aims at the transmission of knowledge, imparting skills, formations of attitudes, values and behavior. But the present scenario, that means the COVID-19 pandemic, has affected the educational system worldwide, leading to the near total closure of schools, college and university. So one immediate measures are essential to ensure the continuity of teaching learning process in educational sector. This could be done by using open source digital solution and learning management softwares. So today we at the Department of Chemistry are going to organize a webinar on use of online resource in teaching learning process. In this webinar, we are having Dr. Ajay Samalti, sir. We welcome you, sir, on the behalf of the Uka Tarsariya University and Chemistry Department. And I request Dr. Paresh N. Patel, in charge director of chemistry department, to give a brief introduction of our today's speaker.
Yeah, thank you, Bhavin sir. And good afternoon to all the participants. We have been here for this online webinar. And it's really my great pleasure to give a very brief introduction about Dr. Ajay Samalti. And many of you are knowing him because he is conducting our online courses for academic writing, but still, it's really my pleasure to give a very short introduction about Dr. Samalti. At present, he is a University Swayam Coordinator and also the Assistant Professor at Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences, HNB Garhwal University, Srinagar Garhwal, Uttarakhand. And to say about his experience, he is having around 1 year of industrial experience and more than 17 years of research and teaching experience. To say about his professional qualification, sir is having a M.Pharm from pharmaceutics and MBA with operational management, and sir has received a PhD from chemistry and pharmacy. To highlight about the very few selective achievement of Dr. Samalti, he has been awarded an international fellowship by a university, that's a Meizu University of Japan, for a visiting scientist for the year of 2011-12. Sir is also having various national awards. For example, he has received a prestigious research award in a pharmacy by UGC New Delhi during 2016 and even 18. And this is the national award given in a very every 2 years to the 100 teachers of excellence in research from all over the India covering the particular subject. And sir is also having state level award. For example, one of them to cite here is sir is having the Young Scientist Award in 2017 given by a Uttarakhand Council of Science and Technology. To say about his association and affiliations, sir are actively involved in various national as well as international society. For example, he's active member in the Asian Council of Science Editors. He's like having a expert reviewer for Iceland Research Foundation, Israel, and scientific expert for Ministry of Institute and University Research, Italy, in collaboration with the PhD Government of India. Sir is also having a very active peer reviewer for various journals in national and international level. Sir is a founder, vice president, Association of Pharmaceutical Research Teacher of India, Uttarakhand State, during the year of 2008 and 2013. And University Swayam Coordinator, spoke NPTEL local chapter. And as I told, he's a very active member for various journal, editorial member as well as peer reviewer member for the various journals. And sir has delivered more than 50 talks regarding this kind of theme, like academic writing, research writing, nano research, in fact, in the field of his research also, and industrial pharmacy, pharmotech, So like that, many subjects are has covered by delivering more than 50 online talks. And to say about his major contribution in research, sir has till now, sir has monitored more than 11 research projects that's having more than 1 crore of research grant, where 7 has been completed and 4 are still going on. Sir is having has supervised more than 25 MPharm students and still 3 are working with him. And he's having more than 74 research publications in various national and international peer-reviewed journals. So he's having the scientific abstracts also more than 74, and book chapter 2 and books of 6. So he's also having 2 patent, Indian patent, with area of his research. And to say more about his contribution in online courses, so he's leading the mock course, which has been ranked as the first across the India. And is this particular course, academic writing course conducted by mock, is having a rank in top 30 across the globe. And so he's also having a very high citation index, like he's having a H index of 23. So with this brief introduction, I'm a bit very sure that this particular session is going to be very informative and very useful to all the audience, because most of them are working in universities and schools. So it's going to be very helpful to them. So with this, I would like to thank once again all the participants for being here for this one-day webinar. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Paresh, sir. We are very fortunate to have Ajay Samalti sir with us, so would not like to take more time. I invite Dr. Ajay Samalti sir to give his talk and refresh us with the informative session.
Thank you, friends. Thank you, Patel duo. So friends, let's start. As you know, without any delay, I would like to break the ice that in these circumstances, it is but obvious that it is the, I read somewhere, it is a new normal now. It is going to be new normal now, going with these online teaching and learning initiatives. You know, it comes that in our mind, hota kya hai, what happens that sometimes we say that, yes, human being thought that it has invented the fire. You can't say it as a fact. It was existing there. They just came to know that it is the fire. And they thought that they have invented it. It's a perception, my dear. That we are thinking that, yes, we are inventing the online thing. No, I'm not doing anything. You are not doing anything. It is there from decades. From decades. Kehte avashyakta avishkaron ki janani hai. Friends, aisa hota na, kya bolte hai, main us words mein bolu ki, हर तरह से करना ही पड़ता है. कैसे भी हो, चीजें स्थितियां ऐसी आ जाती हैं, आपको वो करना पड़ता है. अब जिसने घर में जिंदगी में हाथ झाड़ू पे हाथ नहीं लगाया, वो भी झाड़ू लगा रहा है. ठीक है, तो उसने इन्वेंट तो नहीं किया ना कि उसने जो है झाड़ू लगाना सीख लिया या उसे झाड़ू लगाना आता है. लाइक दैट, मेक इट सिंपल. व्हाट आई मीन टू से, दीज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जो दिमाग में हुआ है ना, उसको निकाल के फेंकना पड़ेगा. नथिंग इज बिग. यू मी एनीवन कैन डू. हैव यू इमेजिन the panwala taking the digital payment with the QR payment 10 years or 20 years back? Aapne socha tha aisa ki panwala pan lenge bola, aur pan lenge aur wo disar QR code scan kar lo bola. Aapne socha nahi tha na. Lekin change aata hai. Change aise aise aata ki humko pata hi nahi chalta ki change ho gaya entirely. Change raato raat nahi aata hai, lekin change. Lekin ye jo change hai COVID ka, waqai ek radical change hai. Badi tezi se change aa raha hai, to pach nahi raha hai. चेंज जो है डाइजेस्ट नहीं हो पा रहा है. और एज द चेंज अकर्स, बिकॉज चेंज तो आपको करना पड़ेगा, यू हैव टू चेंज योर सेल्फ इधर वन वे और अदर वे. या तो बॉस बोलेगा तब करेंगे, या तो खुद से बोलोगे तब करेंगे. करना तो पड़ेगा, तो हंस हंस के कर ले तो दैट वुड बी बेटर. ओके, सो व्हाट्स माय एम इज, एक्चुअली व्हाट वी आर डूइंग इज trying to share our expertise, not expertise, just whatever the common thing we know, we need to explore the things. Actually, what is happening that aadmi ki aadat hoti hai excuse dena har cheez ki, usse excuse tayar rehta hai har cheez ka. Aur upar se mashallah jo teaching and academics mein to ye bahut common hai excuses dena. Agar yahi teacher industry mein chala jaye to do hi din baad उनको टर्मिनेशन लेटर पकड़ा दिया जाएगा कि साहब आपके एक्सक्यूज ना मैं नहीं झेल पाऊंगा। तो दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग होता क्या है कि देखिए गरिमा है हमारी, पर होता क्या कि हर चीज को टालने की, जो एकेडमिक्स एक ऐसा जॉब है कि एकेडमिक्स में ऐसा है कि हमारे चाहे वो टीचिंग हो चाहे लर्निंग हो, स्टूडेंट्स के पास भी हमेशा एक्सक्यूज तैयार है, द एक्सक्यूज आर ऑलवेज रेडी, स्टूडेंट इज ऑलवेज रेडी विद एक्सक्यूज, लॉट मेनी एक्सक्यूज। सो माई वन ऑफ माई बॉस यूज टू से, no, I started my career as a medical representative in Wockhardt Super Speciality Division, and one year I had the, you know, the street visitor of Muradabad, Rampur and Bareilly. Okay, so I learned the things from there in the streets and the things that yes, what should be done, how it should be done. Okay, they used to say that ye cha acha ye kaam hua nahi hua, koi baat nahi, do din se nahi hua, chalo you take your time, aadha ghante mein karke le aana. You take your time and complete it in half an hour. मतलब करना तो पड़ेगा, हैं? करना तो पड़ेगा। आप पहले नहीं करते, अब half an hour में करके लेके आना और प्यार से उसपे भी बोलना। तो in that same way, देखिए, the government is requesting all of you, all of us, to avail those opportunities which they have already given you decades back. Decades back, the things are there in online digital learning initiative, and yes. UGC and MHRD is having one of the greatest and one of the, you know, largest platform of learning initiatives which is available already with you. Many people from many universities recorded very wonderful lectures, and what happened, I don't know how they couldn't share it even with their colleagues and with the students. The views were very pathetic. Actually, it is about sharing. Whatever I do, you also try. No issue. Come on. Healthy competition must be there. You cannot, you know, cheating karke koi topper nahi ban sakta. Cheating bhi nahi. Main to kehte karo to sahi. Copy to karo bhai. Aage to badho. Kalo copy karke bhi pass ho ja bhai. Pass to ho. Like that. So, it's not like that. Ki aap kare to sahi. Achhi jain achhi hai humare paas. Rather than, you know, कहते ना कि वो कई लोग आदमी जिंदगी भर की कमाई अपनी शादी में लगा देता है, फिर भी ऐसे लोग मिलते हैं शादी के बाद सब कुछ ठीक था, बोला गुलाब जामुन में थोड़ा मीठा कम था। तो ये तो लोग मिलेंगे ही मिलेंगे आपको, ठीक है। बट टीचिंग एंड स्टूडेंट्स हैज टू डू, विदाउट वेस्टिंग अवर टाइम आई विल डायरेक्टली टेक यू टू माय प्रेजेंटेशन एंड देन वी विल टेक, ओके, वन बाय वन वी विल एड्रेस, एंड एनी टाइम इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज पोक योर क्वेश्चन थ्रू द मॉडरेटर्स, आई विल टेक अप द क्वेश्चन। सो आई एम राइट नाउ शेयरिंग माय स्क्रीन for my presentation immediately. Yes, I think now you can share, you can see my slides.
Yeah, it's visible, sir, now.
Yeah, friends, you know, online learning resources, as I have earlier mentioned you, that it is already there by the UGC and MHRD, whose initiatives are there, okay? The things we will talk later, but the resources first we will tell, let you know that we, what are the resources available. Okay, so UGC, MHRD, AICT, then 9 National Coordinator of SWAYAM. Before moving to that, I will just put, it's my, I'm thankful to Professor Rao for giving me this sloka whenever the presentation starts. If you want to be a guru, being a teacher is very easy. You know, they are the 9 characters required. Shuchi, that is character, Vachasvi, communicator, Varchasvi, personality, Dyutiman, moral courage, Shrutiman, memory, Kriti, writer, Namra, humble, Usahi, enthusiasm, and Jigyasu. Ye 9 characters ka hona jaruri. These are the 9 characters which are required. However, you can imagine, these 9 characters have been, you know, articulated by a Upanishada. Aisa nahi hai, characters to aapko kahi mil jayenge. Log kahenge 9 nahi ji, 14 hote hai, 14 nahi ji, 15 hote hai. No, वेद तो हमारे 4 हैं, तो हम 4 ही बोलेंगे, बाकी ग्रंथ कितने ही हों। What I mean to say, कि अगर आप देखें इनमें से कोई भी चीज मिस हो जाती है, तो the teacher becomes a teacher, can never be a guru. You will have to inculcate the things. Salary तो मिलेगा, लेकिन teacher ही रह पाएगा, गुरु नहीं बन पाएगा। तो let's see the things. So you will have to learn the things. Anyone, anytime, anywhere can learn through the SWAYAM. SWAYAM is a, you know, for free online education के लिए जैसे available है. Massive open online courses. It is termed MOOC. Large enrollment numbers. No mandatory qualification. It is open to all. देखिए साहब, engineering कोई बंदा वो भी पढ़ सकता है जिसने high school भी नहीं किया हो यहाँ पर ऐसा. कोई, it is open to all. fully online hai, structured course content is available and the, all the lectures are given by the experts. Okay. So swayam.io, I will take you to this website directly, but I will give you a slight presentation, then I will take to the website. These are the flyers which are available for promote. We have to promote these things. These are four quadrants are available from the video, audio lectures. No, ready e-content are available hai wahan par aapke paas. Matlab jo audio video bhi hai, e-content bhi hai. Uske baad quadrant mein self-assessment test hai aur chauthe mein aapko online discussion forum available. मैं आऊंगा इसमें एक एक चीज, जल्दी नहीं कर रहा हूं, आराम से करेंगे बात को. फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट टू लर्नर है, लर्न करने के लिए कोई फीस नहीं. हाँ, सर्टिफिकेशन के लिए एक नॉमिनल फीस, वो 1000 रुपीज चार्ज करता है एनटीए. एनटीए कौन? नेशनल टेस्टिंग एजेंसी. ठीक है. एट द एंड ऑफ ईच कोर्स देयर विल बी एन असेसमेंट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट थ्रू प्रॉक्टर्ड एग्जाम. मार्क्स एंड ग्रेड जो है, और अगर वो यूजीसी क्रेडिट फ्रेमवर्क 2016 जो विच हैज बीन रिवाइज्ड इन 2017, इट सेज दैट नो वन कैन डिनाई द क्रेडिट ट्रांसफर थ्रू द स्वयं मूक. अब मैं बताऊंगा ये होना कैसा है. क्रेडिट ट्रांसफर मतलब आप मूक के माध्यम से भी अपना पेपर इंजीनियरिंग का, अपने किसी कोर्स का पास कर सकते हैं. एक पेपर या दो पेपर, अब मेरे ख्याल से वो अभी 20% था, इट हैज बीन रिसेंटली इंक्रीज टू 40% में भी. तो मतलब उस टोटल के आप 40%. इस पे मैं जाऊंगा, मैं बजाय इसको बताने के आपको इसको लाइव बताऊंगा कि हम कैसे कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, इस स्लाइड में हम बाद में चलेंगे. आई विल टेक यू डायरेक्टली टू दी दैट.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर.
हाँ जी.
Yeah, sorry for interrupting. I think audience are asking to be in one language only, that is English, so that they will be able to be in a flow. So can you?
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So I'll keep on English. That's fine.
Yeah, yeah. Please.
Okay. That's wonderful. Okay.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Okay. Welcome. So friends, what we have done? This is the Swayam's website, swayam.gov.in. As you can see here, swayam.gov.in. It's the government of India. You can say it's world's one of the largest platform of all the learning materials, digital learning material, that too available for free. Now, what we have done in our university, in the Swayam cell, being this university Swayam coordinator, we have prepared a website, swayam.hnbgu.in. Okay. In this website, we have given the ICT initiative by MHRD and UGC. Okay. Swayam online courses. These are the major repository. I will take you one by one. Say, for example, let's go to the swayam.gov.in. So these are the web. This is the website. Now, recently, what you have to do, either you are a teacher or you are a student, you are expected to go to the all courses. Now, click the all courses. Now, when we are clicking the all courses, what we are getting here, it's a list of recently, yesterday itself, UGC has declared that 82 UG courses, 42 PG courses, and 21 courses by the IIM Bangalore and by the NPTEL Engineering Arts and Humanity courses of 412. Total 557 plus courses by the AICT are there now, which has been launched. However, some courses are going to be there very soon. So you will see the category. What you have to do, you will stick to this. Enrollment open and ongoing enrollment closed. These are the courses which are the enrolled for this enrollment has been closed, which started from January cycle and they have end. They closed for the end. So these are the courses which are available for this. Yeah, this is my course, Academic Writing and Zoom. You can see actually it has been, this cycle has been complete on the 25th of April with the. So what I mean to say, you if you want to see the search a particular lecture, particular MOOC, you want to search a MOOC, either you are a student or a faculty member, what you can do, you can go to these filters in the left hand in the this corner, you go to the category. You can, if you are a teacher, you can also have the ARPIT courses which are equivalent to your FDPs, or you can, so refresher courses, and you can use it for the CS. Though I think, don't think so, the ARPIT courses will be available at this time because it is not the cycle time, but might be they are going to be started. So I'm not clicking it here. You can go there and explore the courses. Say, for example, I want the course for the management. I will click the management. Okay. In category, I for the management. So in management also subcategory are there, commerce and management study. So I will go for a particular topic and I will search like banking and financial markets. A risk management. Okay, I will click it here. It is a from I am Bangalore. You know, sitting in Gujarat, sitting in a village, you can get your studies done by the professors of I am Bangalore. Professor Narayan. I'm PC Narayan. Professor PC Narayan, wonderful person, wonderful personality for the MOOC development. You can see the total learners enrolled here. You can have the details of this course, course layout. Okay. And you can select it. If you are a teacher, you can select the courses here. The management, what are the assessment profile is there. You can search it here. What you need now, pay the attention. If you want to register for this course, okay, you just have to click the sign in. You have to click the sign in. Now, when you have clicked the sign in, you go to the Google. Dekhiye, you have the three things. Either if you are having a Microsoft ID, like Hotmail ID, Outlook ID. Okay.
From Swen quickly, because
okay. Now it is, now you will just have to click it here and then you can go through, you can fill the details. Now I'll quickly move from Swen to the other parts. Now, if you want in the other portals, you can go to the epgpinflipnet.ac.in, e-content, what you can do. I am not going into the, these details, otherwise it will take a lot of time. Just going to the Swam's website. In the Swam website or the our this website, you can have these channels. Vidya Mitra channel is there, a YouTube channel is available, Isho Sindhu is available, CEC's YouTube channel is available. You can have all the things freely available. E-content courseware, all the courses are available free of cost, even in the offline format. You just have to link the, I am just giving the link, UGC MOOCs, this link, UGC MOOCs inflipnet.ac.in. In the Swam courses, if you want the study material, look, the PG courses, Biostats, Dalit Saitya, Organic Sport, any course, 130 PG courses and UG courses are also available in the offline mode. You just go there, click it, and you will have the thing like archaeology and anthropology. I click, I can get the module. I can click that particular module and go. I will get the e-content as well as the learning material. Okay. So what I mean to say, you will get the content as well as these things. So I'm not going into the detail of the Swam. Now moving to the you can go to the this home page of Swam. I'm just leaving you with this thing that these are the things. Click ICT initiative of MHRD. Here you can click for other initiatives, and these the last two things you can click it here, and you will have a bunch of links from where, irrespective of subject, you can get the links. Now moving directly, this was all about the Swam, our government of India's major platform. Okay. Including the NPTEL, I am Bangalore, all the courses you will get, they have been opened now. Now moving to the our basic aim, that what we can do for digital learning again. Okay. However, I just like to make a remark that you need to amend your statutory. You will have to take these to the BOS and the pass in the Academic Council for giving the credit transfer. So for, and you can refer to the UGC guidelines. Okay. For we have also come up, we are also coming up with our own MOOCs. I'm not going into these details. Academic writing, we are coming up. Last time we had the 12,500 learners, then the 8,000 learners. Industrial pharmacy also, the first course on pharmacy we are coming. And you know, we were having 2,500 plus learners. So stay tuned. In a few days, it is going to be open for the learners. So dear students, For you, you can enroll for academic writing if you want to learn the things, research writing, thesis writing, okay. And for pharmacy students, industrial pharmacy, we are having a plethora of the courses are available. So for students, I request you to go to the Swam and aapko pura notes milega. You will get each and every notes. You will get each and every content. Aapko subject ke hisab se pura milega. Even the EPG Parshala, I go there. Okay. This is the EPG Parshala link. You go directly. You can have more than 70 papers. If you go to the EPG Parshala in flipnet.ac.in, you can have a lot of these subjects. You just go to that particular subject. Say, for example, biochemistry. I click the biochemistry subject, 261 papers, their notes, their videos are available. You just click this, like lipid metabolism. I want to know about the notes. I want to get the notes. I will click the particular type, like types of lipids. Okay, so you will get e-text. You can download it from here. You can have the YouTube video by clicking on the self-learning. You can also download these videos. They are freely available. Okay, so dear students, you can see the chemistry, management, you know, each and every subject almost is available here for you. So sitting here, sitting there in your home, you can get the plethora of information. Okay, so you just need to explore these things. Now I'm moving. Apart from your learning, on the national platform, you can also go to the various international platforms. Let me go to the OER Commons. OER Commons is a platform. You write OER Commons. Now I'm moving to the creating the learning resources as well as the referring the learning resources. Okay. So OER Commons has the discover, you can discover the resources collection are there. Hubs, various university hubs are there. Philadelphia University, University of California, they are having their own forum groups here. You can just go there, join there. Just like you can say, as you join the Facebook group, they are educational groups. Okay, with all the materials, study materials, and many things available in these platforms. Please explore this site. What you can do in this website, you can go ahead. How to search OER Commons, go to the this YouTube video, you will come to know how to use these groups, how to create a profile. For creating a profile, you just have to sign in and register. What I mean to say, you can create the open educational resources through these links. What you need to do, you will have to register here. Say, for example, I click on register, however, I'm already registered here. So you can enter your details, you will register and get the password. So when I move there, yes, this is my profile at the OER Commons, and it is available. You can search my profile, whatever I have there in my profile. So my groups, my items, say for example, what I could do that I could contribute as you know in the slides here, you know, in the same manner, you can develop a module, you can develop a thing. What you have to do, you just need to create the things, okay? Create the things. As I have given the about the open educational resources using and developing the OER. If you miss something, you can go here and get the slides done, okay? This is available. However, these are only slides and some text material is there. I have given the things in the form of this course or you could say in the module I have given, okay? So you can create your own things and bundle them as a course. You can create the, like, say, for example, I want to create a particular module. Then I can contribute to OER Commons. You submit from web as an open author, create a group. You can do these things. And I can contribute from here, new folder I can create, folder title I can create. And if you click any of the things, you will get the details. But I'm telling you, these are the things which is freely available for your teaching and learning. You need not to take even the consent. You just refer them and take the permission. Okay. So explore the OER Commons is a very wonderful platform. I will take you to the hubs. Say, for example, these are the hubs. See all the hubs. If I go to the hubs, can you see? Alabama OER Commons, Alabama Colleges, okay, Caribbean OER. So globally, whatever the open education resources are available, they are available. Massachusetts Community College OER Hub. So you can have, depending upon your subject, you can take the things from these platforms, these resources. This is a very wonderful platform. Just like your slides here, YouTube channel, you are familiar with the YouTube. YouTube can also be used as a wonderful YouTube platform. I will take you to the YouTube directly. Again, say for example, now it is about learning the things and searching the things in a smart way. Say for example, you put the UCTV. You go to the UCTV, University of California Television. Yeah, this is the University of California's official YouTube channel in which you can have wonderful lectures by the experts, by the, you know, international experts. So depending on your subjects, you can have, you can go through them. Okay, students might get some problems, but they can discuss. They can discuss, you know, students can discuss these things with their mentors. What happens sometimes with, due to the ascent problem, we are unable to understand. So what we can do, we listen them one, twice, thrice, and then discuss with our teachers. And teachers can select the particular, YouTube video and give to your students before going to the class. Nowadays, you just bundle them and make them available in a platform. This platform may be anything. Before moving to another platform, I will like to tell you filter. Here you can collect the Creative Commons is a filter, which is unlike copyright. It is some right reserved. It is not all right reserved. So all the things are available in these. You can use it freely for your teaching and learning. However, for teaching and learning, you can use anything. But if you want to use it for your, you know, academic purpose, articles or anything else, you need the Creative Commons. You know, they are the relaxed licenses, you can say. Now, where to put these things? I will like to take you to the Gmail. This is my Gmail ID. It's open here. Okay, I'm directly moving to the Gmail. 9 dots. Please explore these 9 dots. They are utmost important. Okay, you are having enough tools for teaching and learning in these 9 dots. Even okay. So you are having Google Meet, Google Duo for your interactions, for your leads. आपके पास ये जो languages, sorry, pardon, जो हम languages को translation का भी जो tool है, these tools are also available. If you are having a PDF file, what you can do, you put it here and you can translate it. Say for example, I'm opening it directly for you. What I can do, I can just put this language here if I'm having a PDF content, okay? I want to translate into my Hindi. So I will paste it here in this column and then we'll select English here and Hindi here or whatever the language may be, Gujarati or whatever you are. So you can, 70% translation efficiency is there with the Google Translate. The rest you have to collect. You have to, you know, modify the things. What I'm telling you, sometimes we get the wonderful text, but we need it in our language. What I feel, मुझे ये लगता है कि Chinese में पढ़ता है, Chinese में पढ़ता है तो बहुत अच्छी बात है, लेकिन इंडिया वाला हिंदी में पढ़ता है तो उसे दृष्टि से क्यों देखते हैं? Japanese में पढ़ेगा तो वो महान हो गया, और भारतीय जो है हिंदी में पढ़ेगा तो वो हे दृष्टि से देखेंगे आप उसे. भारतीय भाषा, हिंदी भाषा जो है पूरे विश्व में तीसरी सबसे बोले जाने वाली भाषा है. Dear friends, and put together, if you club up all the languages, regional languages of India, I think we will be on the top in the world. So why to hesitate in learning? You learn in your own language, okay? Discuss in your own language and deliver them. Why the people are there in the global fraternity, in all the reputed institutions, Indians are there, okay? Because the perception is important. आपका जो समझने का तरीका है, communication हमारा अच्छा होना चाहिए. एक बार समझ में आ गया तो हम तो उसको भी पढ़ा देंगे जो हमें पढ़ाने निकला था. Okay? So like that. तो आप क्यों ना हम उसको उस तरह से करें चीजों को, और उसमें झिझकना नहीं है. स्टूडेंट से मैं स्पेशली रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा, झिझकिए मत लैंग्वेज के पार्ट में. लैंग्वेज पार्ट में झिझकिए बिल्कुल मत. पढ़िए उसको, अच्छे से समझिए और ट्राई कीजिए उसको, एफर्ट्स को समझिए. एक बार आपको समझ में आ जाएगा तो इंग्लिश में प्रेजेंट करना कोई बहुत बड़ी बात नहीं है. एंड यू नो द डेज आर, बहुत जल्दी ही आप देखेंगे कि आपके सारे प्रोफेशनल कोर्सेज और सारे कोर्सेज आपके रीजनल लैंग्वेजेस में आएंगे. और होगा एक दिन ऐसा ही. चाइना, जापान, कोरिया, रसिया, यूक्रेन आप चले जाएं, पहले आपको अगर MBBS पढ़ने जाना है तो एक साल उनकी लैंग्वेज पढ़नी है. क्यों भाई? हम वो दिन देखेंगे जब बाहर से लोग आएंगे और एक साल हिंदी पढ़ेंगे MBBS करने के लिए, और MBBS भी हिंदी में होगा. होगा ऐसा दिन, एक दिन अवश्य आएगा, क्योंकि डिमांड है. खैर, एनीवे, मैं आगे उस पे चलता हूं कि हम 9 dots पे बात कर रहे थे. दूसरा जो चीज है सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट, आप नीचे स्क्रॉल करेंगे, इसमें क्लासरूम का फंक्शन आप बहुत लोग यूज भी करते होंगे. टीचर्स के लिए, स्टूडेंट्स के लिए बहुत जरूरी है जानना कि क्लासरूम में मैंने क्या करना है. क्लासरूम अगर एक बार जाइए, देखिए मैं हर एक चीज को डिटेल तो नहीं कर पाऊंगा कि, पर हम ये कर सकते हैं कि इसको गूगल क्लासरूम में जैसे मेरा एम फॉर्म सेकेंड सेमेस्टर, बी फॉर्म सेवन सेमेस्टर एंड ओईआर, ये इस तरह से हमने क्लासरूम बना रखे हैं, स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर, हम उनको वहां असाइनमेंट देते हैं, उनके जो है ऑनलाइन एग्जाम लेते हैं, ये कोर्स कोड है, तो ये स्टूडेंट्स आर अवेलेबल, दे आर गिविंग द असाइनमेंट्स, आप असाइनमेंट दे सकते हैं, क्लास वर्क ले सकते हैं। तो कहने का मतलब एक चीज और जो कहने की है कि टूल्स तो बहुत हैं, इसी तरह से आपके पास माइक्रोसॉफ्ट टीम भी है, मैं टीम्स भी यूज करता हूं, मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा कि माइक्रोसॉफ्ट का टीम भी इसी तरह का प्लेटफॉर्म है जो बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है, उसको भी देखें, जिनके पास आउटलुक की आईडी है, हॉटमेल की आईडी है, उनके पास वही ऑप्शन है गूगल क्लासरूम जैसे, जैसे कि इन विच यू आर गेटिंग द क्लासरूम द सेम थिंग्स, रादर बेटर ऑप्शंस विल बी देयर इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट टीम्स। यू कैन ऑल्सो हैव द वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग कर सकते हैं टीचर्स स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स आपस में, तो दीज थिंग्स आर अवेलेबल। अगर हो तो मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा, लेट गो टू द टीम्स, मे बी कर अभी शायद मेरे पे टीम्स खुला हुआ नहीं है, चलिए कोई नहीं। नाउ अब समझने की बात क्या है, मैं इससे पहले कि एक बार मैं स्टॉप शेयरिंग जो है करने की इसको थोड़ा विराम दे रहा हूं, लेट्स टॉक फेस टू फेस। नाउ फ्रेंड्स, जस्ट अ मिनट, आई हैव लॉस्ट माय सेल्फ, जस्ट मिनट, हाँ
फाइन फाइन, सो नो इश्यू, दैट्स गुड।
वेयर एम आई, आई फॉरगेट माय सेल्फ वेयर आई वाज इन द स्क्रीन। ओके फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग लर्निंग, वन थिंग द टीचर्स शुड रिमेंबर दैट व्हाट हैपेंड, वन डे आई वाज, मी एंड माय वाइफ वाज देयर इन द गंगा किनारे, हम त्रिवेणी घाट में थे, तो हम लोग इतना भाव विवल हो गए, वी वर वेरी यू नो वेरी हैप्पी टू सी द सीन एंड ऑल दैट इन द इवनिंग, एंड वी वर कमिंग, वी वर रिटर्निंग आउट, वी फॉरगेट अवर सेकंड किड इन द यू नो वो त्रिवेणी घाट में भूल गए, फॉरगेट दैट थिंग, वो गुब्बारा लेके खड़ा था, इट वाज बलून लेके, होता क्या हम आपस में इतना टीचिंग एंड लर्निंग में इतना एंथुसियास्टिक ना हो जाए, वी शुड नॉट बी ओवर एंथुसियास्टिक दैट वी फॉरगेट द नीड ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, डोंट, it is not our expertise, it is not the time of showing my expertise of being tech savvy, you know, it is the time to understand the need of the student, it is the need, and student has to understand the limitation of the teachers also, okay, there are so many limitations, even the person sitting in metro cities are facing the problem with the connectivity issues. Ab now Bhavin sir is conducting the class in the Google classroom, Paresh sir is taking the class in Microsoft Team, that madam is taking the class in Zoom, that madam is taking the class in WebEx. Really puzzled. And how much daily data he or she is having? 1.5 GB or 2 GB per day max. And you are involving them for 4 hours and 5 hours at a time, one by one. Okay, my class. It is not the way. It is not the way to teach in online. Online has a different setup, different things. You will have to, that habit, we will have to change our habit. It's no worry if the student is not able to come for your classes at 9 a.m. or 10 a.m. Start the class from 2 p.m., doesn't matter. Okay, and try, one institute should try to stick to a one platform that a particular class of a particular profession, a particular subject, maybe say for example for BSc Zoology, it will be taken up by the Google Classroom only, and semester one will have, that teacher will have a one single Google Classroom, and all the teachers will be connected to that same classroom. Don't make the different classes, okay, make at a speed as much as you can, please, because it would be easier to monitor the things, it would be easier for students even that aaj Bhavin sir ka class mein enroll karna hai, kal Paresh sir ka class mein enroll karna hai, parson wo reh gaya, they should be centralized, unko bhi centralized chahiye, sabji lene ke liye hum ek sabji mandi mein jate hain, baingan yahan se liya, karela udhar wali se liya, aisa to nahi hota na, you cannot practice like that, and it is the way you will have to make them in a central platform, that's why government has given in Swayam in a central platform all the things. So, it is not the time to show our expertise to students, to teachers, to our boss, sir, I am that much smart that I can have the WebEx, I can run the WebEx, I can run the rocket for the Jupiter. Doesn't matter at this time. It doesn't. Right. What matters a lot whether you can take your rocket into the brains of the students. That is important. Okay. That is important. And one thing, if you are not having anything, doesn't matter, even though you can contribute in the online teaching learning. People say that, I'm not having the laptop. Doesn't matter. What you do, you prepare. What you can do, you can have your smartphone. Smartphone, each and everyone is having the smartphone. I don't think so. The 0.1% person will be there, which are who are having the, you know, bar phones only. But what you can do, you can put your smartphone into the that selfie stick and focus it, or by any way you just manage it and put it on the focus it on the on a piece of paper and write it and record it simply and easy. Just send the things. No, it is the way you want to make it easy. Or maine kaha na, it is very easy to give the excuses, and it is it takes time. It takes brains. You will have to storm. The brainstorming is needed, that what you can do. If you want to be the part of solution, you will see the solution. If you want to be the part of problem, you will see enough. Okay. So one thing. So what you can do, just put your camera on the selfie stick and focus it on your paper. Put your lights. What you can do, you put some lights there. Up light. You can put the lights there. Ensure that your paper is having good light. And on the top, you will see. It is not the time to show my face. I am not Akshay Kumar or Amitabh Bachchan that people are interested to see my face. Okay. Just focus on your that tablet or whatever piece of paper and write it. And you are at the same time, you are uttering out that all the whatever the lecture is being delivered. And you can just like simple way. Another way is you can just put or a whiteboard, talk and chalk. Chalk and talk, we call it. That you can write, yeah, this you practice yourself, that you are putting your camera. At that time, camera you should be before you, and you can address, and many people do this, the nothing new. If you are having tablet, many things are also possible that you can do with the stylus, or you can put it, aapke paas slide hai, then wonderful, you can do. One thing, Microsoft has a very good platform of Office 365. If you can buy it, purchase version, it is also very wonderful for the things. You will see our we have prepared almost 24 hours of lectures for the Swayamprabha DTH, which will be broadcasted soon, and that too from the sitting at home. Is samay hum ghar mein kya kar sakte, that is important for students.
One question is there regarding the Microsoft team, like what is the difference between if you go through software which is like licensed and which is free? Means are they having same feature, or yes, there are some differences?
Friends, Microsoft Teams is available for free for educational institutes from since I think January 2019 it is free, and recently the Association of Indian Universities has the collaboration with the Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams is you can say is a Google's classroom like that. Okay. It has got for educational institute it is free. Even the Google, I think that course builder is also free for educational institutes. Okay. For personal purposes, Outlook is free for that Outlook. You can say Microsoft Teams is free with some limited opportunities. If you are having institutional email IDs through Microsoft Teams, you can talk to the Microsoft Team people. You can go to the Microsoft Teams, you can connect with them, you can see the videos. I'm not going into the detail that what are the things there. You can see the videos there, how it works. Even they have got the wonderful facility to have the online examination conduction at this scenario, that the person is sitting there, its facial recognition will be there. You know, if he or she moves here and there, immediately his submit button will be pressed. Okay, like that, they have got wonderful facilities there in Microsoft Teams. Google is also coming up with the nice thing, but the features are very good as I could experience in Microsoft Teams. And the people who are having the government, especially the government universities, they are having the free access. If they are having NIC, the email provided by the government, NICs, they can freely avail the Office 365 online version. They can contribute. They can be a team in Microsoft team as an institution. What is happening that if registrar needs Bhavin or Paresh at a time, he will just like WhatsApp. Both of them or all the three people will be connected because they are already there in Teams. They can just connect with them with each other without sharing any meeting ID and all that. Okay, this is a wonderful platform. And as far as the, you know, if you want to buy it, I won't go for the things that which can be bought by the prices by paying something, because there are n number of things. You just click, the person will call them day and night. That sir, take this. There's no problem. It is a beauty that what the best you can do without spending much money. Even spending, you don't need anything. You can do wonderful things sitting over in your home. Podcast. Another one thing I would like to tell. For arts, for humanities, for various subjects, even for the engineering subject in which you want, you can deliver the thing without telling the equations and written parts. Podcasts are audio channels, like YouTube's are video channels. Podcasts are YouTube audio channels. Audio channels. So Anchor, SoundCloud, these are free one. Our CastBox I'm using, there's a paid one. So you can use them for teaching and learning. Say, for example, a Hindi teacher may have his or her own podcast, and she can just upload. Just usme kuch nahi karna, nothing you will do. You will just download that. Say, for example, Anchor is there. You will download that app. You will record it to your mobile itself. Okay. And it will be uploaded immediately. And then you can share the links. So it is very simple. And that too, it works in the low connectivity. In the low connectivity, low speed, low internet, even in the 2G, it works very well. I started this experiment in last cycle of academic writing when there was curfew in the Kashmir. Okay, so for Kashmir lockdown situation in the, I think in October, November, maybe September, October, and in January itself, I started the thing as a podcast for my channel, Academic Writing, and we started giving the audio channels, audio lectures of our own. And that too, you can cater the need of your regional languages, Hindi, English, yeah, Marathi, Gujarati, you blend it. Even the student can have the queries, they can have their presentation, audio presentation, and submit it to. In these cases, it is very important that and they can comment, their comment box are also there. So podcast is also a very good alternative, and what for simplifying things, because using the PPT, if you are needing the PPT, simple PowerPoint presentation, you can, Loom is there, Canvas is there. There are so many softwares. If you start studying the things, Padlet is a very good option. P-A-D-L-E-T, Padlet. Padlet is basically an online board, you can say, in which you can raise your query. You can ask your question from your students, and your students can put their answer in the board. It's just like signing a board when many people are signing the board, and it will be public. It is wonderful for the discussion, you know. You can have the discussion, and the Google group you can create from the Gumal. Go to the 9 dots of Gmail. Lot many things you will get for free. For free. Okay. So what I expect that what we can do in limited situations is very important, and that to catering the need of our own students. Don't compare our student with the students of Harvard and Oxford and all that. Once they say, some person was saying that, sir, the people are saying in the Oxford, the online, we are not Oxford. No, we are not Oxford, and we will maintain our, you know, level. Okay, I am here. So I would love to be here with the level of my students. Okay, maybe a person may be great enough that he or she is at the level of Oxford, but I am here in India catering my students, my people, my country. So I will take care of my country rather than taking care of the English and the, you know, Britishers. So please, ye to karna padega. Ye karna padega. Aaj Bharat Sarkar keh rahi hai pyar se, kal aur dhang se kahegi. To aapko online learning ko aapko karna to padega hi. Theek hai? Aise nahi. So aise.
One question is coming repeatedly, like we discussed so many things about online platform to use during this particular pandemic time. So the major issue that people are posting over here is about security issue. If you are using those online platform, then how to address that?
First security issues is First thing I would request you to, whenever you are using it, make an entirely new ID without connecting it to your old ID. Okay. And make it exclusive for that purpose. And don't connect it with any phone number and any email ID. It's the easiest way to skip the thing because it won't have any history. So you can create that thing. It's simple to avoid the thing. However, I suggest that use the platforms which are secure enough and you can control the things. Like if you are using the genuine versions of Microsoft Teams, genuine versions of your mails, and use your antivirus, good antivirus, at least antivirus ek purchase kar lijiye internet security ke saath. And it is available online. Aapko kuch nahi karna, you just need to go to that that antivirus site and purchase it, and it will secure you. What I suggest you, rather than worrying for these things, you must have a good antivirus with internet security. That will take care of lot many things. You need not to worry for them. So a good antivirus, that is purchase version, at least ek cheez purchase kar lijiye, wo jo antivirus, that is very important. However, in spite of, because if you are installing a particular software and you are clicking it okay as a admin, so you are allowing that thing to take care of these things. So for that, for avoiding that thing, I told you, generate a new thing and don't unnecessarily give the permissions until unless required. If it is not required, don't use the webcam. If a teacher, until unless your teacher has mandated that you should keep your camera on, don't keep it on. Simple. Okay. And use the genuine version, as especially the teachers must use the genuine softwares from genuine sources. Say, for example, use open source software rather than going for the Chinese based softwares. Like Jitsi is good as compared to Zoom. If you go for the security means, however, Jitsi also had got many issues, but it is rather better than the going for the Zoom. Okay. Why to go for Zoom? If you are going for your PG students, go for Duo, Google Duo. If you are having 7 students, why you are going for other things? You just go for your Google Duo. You can have and for minimum speed, you can have wonderful experience. Okay. So it's, and however, teaching undergraduate class is a challenge. And that challenge is to be meant by using the things by assignment. Assignment, you take the from the Google form, Microsoft form. In this, Google is a different company, Microsoft is different. Google has form. In the same manner, Microsoft has also form. Microsoft forms are far better than Google forms. They have got many functionalities than the Google forms. I used to have the Microsoft form because they have the, what you need to do, aapko karna kya hai, apni quiz chipkani hai, apni quiz diya, QR code uska de diya, quiz maine bana liya, you have kept the questionnaires and kept given the QR code in the you can say in your WhatsApp group, or you can affix it in your classroom if it is open. Okay. We used to take care, aap just usko link bhejiye and that will carry. Okay. That for taking online quiz, there are so many softwares. Simple, what you can do, simply the Google Forms you can take and you can open them and time bar you can put that. Okay. Give them 100 questions in 30 minutes, 100 MCQ in 30 minutes. What will he or she do for 100 questions? It will do 30 questions. He or she cannot, refer anything at that moment. But it is
here the kind of difficulty that we are facing is like sometimes the student work from very like rural area where the connectivity will be also the problem. So in that case, like time boundary is kind of once again a bit question from the student side to like a tackle.
However, it will also not be feasible na, if you have given the 15 question and 10 question given to 10 MCQs 2 hours. Both
nine fine. That's true.
But I mean, it is. I'm not mandating the thing. I'm telling that you. What I told you that you understand your students. There is no thumb rule.
It will vary from condition to condition.
What you can do, you can put the Google form. Don't make the MCQ, na. You make them for giving the. You give them questions, or tell them to upload their written pages on a particular drive, shared drive, or in the Google Classroom. Just analyze them. Don't go to the MCQs. MCQs, I'm saying that for PG students, they are tech savvy, they are in good situation. So what you can do, you can go for the question, or give them the 50 question, 1 hour, auto-graded it will be. What I, why I'm telling that auto-grading is very important. If you are having 1,000 students and you have tell them to write an essay on the importance of forest or the rain, how will you evaluate 1,500 those questions? So this is also automation you will have to give. What you can do, I give you a tip. What you do, for auto-grading, there are so many courses available on these things. Teachers should explore the things which are already auto-graded. What I did in my assignment in the academic writing, 12,500 students, I just gave them a course and submit the course completion certificate. No, it is my, whoever done the course, he will submit the course and done. I will give the full marks. Yes, he had done. Okay. So what is my purpose? That some exam must be there. It should be evaluated and it should be on a platform. So who will do it? The teacher will have to search that kind of opportunity from any point, from his or her field. So search, be lazy enough to work smartly.
Sir, one question is there.
Yeah, please.
Yes, sir. You finish first.
No, you please. You ask.
One question. Does the AICT, FDP and ARPIT refreshers are equivalent to FASD UGC guidelines and can be used for CAS?
Surely. Yes, they can be used. That's why they have been declared by the FDP. They are declared as FDP. So they are, for sure, they are at par. No issue. Answer. Because in the same platform, ARPIT is there. In the same platform, that is FDP is there. So no issue. ARPIT is also from AICT. FDP is also from FDP. So technically, you cannot say anything that is different. This is different. This is a different of name only. That doesn't matter at all.
Yes. Sir, one more question. Actually, there are a lot many questions are coming on chat, so it's going very fast. But still,
I will take the questions only, please.
One question is about, for example, how to work with practical task. I mean, theory, that's okay. We can use those kind of platform to
thing. I mean to say, what I say, first go for searching the simulation softwares. There are so many simulation softwares. For engineering, for medical, for health, for biomedical, there are so many simulation simulation softwares are there, or some videos which are giving the practical insight of the thing, how it is done. Okay, that you can, however, I agree that no one can do it physically, but at least they should know that how it is done, and you teachers have the responsibility to explore the thing. You can give the task to the students even. Dear students, let's search how we can determine the solubility of this component. Can you can you find a good video for solubility determination? This is an exercise. Is it exercise? Also, we can discuss them and we can have the brainstorming. We can have a wonderful video. So we will have that practical. The practical is done. So you can explain that thing. This is the simplest way. Lazy enough to work smartly. Okay.
And so one more question is how to deal with mathematical teaching, because it requires so many equation and so many terms.
I told you it requires changing your mind. You are having your you are having your mobile phone. Okay, put it in that don't try to be Akshay Kumar. Just focus on the that sheet of the paper. Record it and utter it out. Okay, it is very simple. Nothing. Paper and it is very common. Khan style. Have you gone to the Khan Academy? Khan Academy, simply they write on the tablet and the tablet capture writing is recorded. And the wonderful videos, hit videos, whatever you are writing in the tablet, you record it. It is called KSA, Khan style. Khan style, it is famous in the MOOC development and OER development. It is famous with that thing that you just write it. They just keep on speaking. You can get in chemistry, in the medical sciences, wonderful videos are there even for the practical purposes. Okay. And if the lockdown is partially open, at least for teachers, what they can do, they can perform that particular experiment in a limited resources. They can go to the experiment and record them and put it on their website, put it on and share it. So that in that way, and I have been, you know, uttering out my query, or you can say my concern, that every teacher should record at least one of his lecture, best lecture of that particular semester, and put it on the YouTube or any other, you know, social media, and you will have a good repository. You know, we have shown, you go to the swayamhnbg.in, we have created the repository, and this repository, all the teachers have contributed just from March. In Holi, we recorded. I will take you to this slide for just a minute. I will take you to my slide share. Okay, sharing the screen.
I think that is like limited to the government organization, right? I mean, if someone is coming from private organization, you want to give a contribution, like how it be possible?
No. You create your own. That university can create the, in the website you are having.
Okay.
You are having your website. You go to the website and make a section. Make a section there, and you can create your own repository. Repository just like making like a library. If you go to the this is the repository we have created, and it, we have not taken any funds from the university or from the MHRD for creating this thing. Okay, and this is the scrolling. This is our university's OER repository which we have created, and the with the help of, you know, with the contributions of our faculty members, just loading it. Yeah. This you can scroll it down. Can you see here? 1,772 contributions. That too specific to our syllabi, specific to our subjects. 317 are self-created and 1,455 suggested. So what you can do, not only self-created, you can suggest it that yes, this topic is from this, you refer it. So these are the links, and this is not the repository of videos. These are repository of links given by the experts, by the faculty members. So you go to there, can you see, it is going to touch the 2000 soon. So student, and you can filter it. What we have done, we can make it possible for filtering it on the basis of subjects. So you can do it from in university category, subject is there, then you can filter it out.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
It's a good idea. You and I think we have taken the lead in the among the in the entire country, that to create this thing, because people are having repository, but in the name of repository they just give the link of Swayam and that just say that okay, we have given the link. This is not the way. Your university is having the entire different syllabi, why not to focus on that particular syllabi? The teacher should take the responsibility and make their own repository. What we can do meanwhile, even if it is not possible to this to prepare this kind of thing, at least you can have a repository in your Google Classroom, your own subject repository. You collect the notes, put it them in a classroom. What whenever you teach 2-3 subjects, say for example, even the students is having 3 subjects, 4 subjects. Whenever he or she is scrolling through the or surfing through the internet, they must you know, that filing, that folder, it should kept in that folder. Oh, this particular topic is good for this subject. That take it to the, this folder. So this filing should be done. And at the time of the exam or at the time of that particular semester, you can use it as a teacher or as a student. So it should be continuous process. It should not be like that, oh, August mein session shuru hone wala, tab ka tab dekhenge. Like that, aisa nahi chalega. Kyunki surfing mein jo cheez hame achhi lagti hai, at least YouTube mein usse like karke chhod dijiye. You will come to know ki yes, this is the video. I will go through later, watch later. You can download it. So, and at least I used to do, my students are sometimes very, you know, gets irritated when WhatsApp, I used to at 1:15 a.m. they get the link of that particular video, because I am going through that video, I like that video, I just share that YouTube video link with them. I mean, they might be sleeping, but my timing are like that only. So at that time when you are seeing it, share it immediately. You know, we are having the facility at that time, so don't leave it for another time. Okay.
So one question, like many of the participants has asked, like what is the best tool that you can suggest about conducting the quiz examination and like those things during this pandemic? Is mostly is possible that we have to go with online examination. So best platform that you can suggest?
You know, as far as myself is concerned, no system is foolproof for the examination. At this time point of time, we will have to compromise the things. You cannot expect the complete perfect proctored term and exam at this moment. You will have to relax the thing. And what you can do that we can do the, you know, we can, if the things get worsen, we can go for the, simply for submission of assignment on that particular subject. Get it done only. Okay. Mm-hmm. Nothing is important in the life. Nothing is important.
Yeah.
What that's you do? You take the assignment in the max you can do that you can get it done through the computer only. You can say that you have 15 days are given to you. You take a presentation on that particular subject on this topic and submit this assignment. Done. Nothing. ऐसा नहीं हो सकता कि चाहिए भी ये करना भी ये और होना भी ये नहीं हो सकता भाई. ये आपको दिमाग से निकालना पड़ेगा. ये चीजें रखनी पड़ेंगी. ओपन बुक एग्जाम पे भी जाइए, किसी के आप किताब भी खोल दीजिए ना, आदमी उतना ही करेगा जितना उसका लेवल है. ओके, सो दिस, सो डोंट एक्सपेक्ट मेनी थिंग्स एट दिस मोमेंट. ओके, यू आर लकी एनफ दैट यू आर इन, आप भारत भूमि में खड़े हैं. इमेजिन कीजिए इटली के एफिल टावर के नीचे खड़े होने का इस समय. कैन यू इमेजिन इट एट दिस मोमेंट? आप जाना चाहेंगे एफिल टावर? आपको पास इटली खड़क देते हैं, फ्रांस में भेजते हैं आपको, है ना, इटली भेजते हैं, स्विट्जरलैंड जाइए, यू गो टू दी कैलिफोर्निया एट दिस मोमेंट. ओके, डू यू वांट टू विजिट पेरिस एट दिस मोमेंट? नो, यू वुड लव टू बी इन इंडिया. ओके, सो उसकी इंपॉर्टेंस समझे हम उस चीज को. और ये जरूरी है, ये अच्छा है कि हम इन्हीं माध्यमों से हम जो कर रहे हैं ना वो बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं. और जरूरत से ज्यादा बोझ भी स्टूडेंट पे मत डालिए. ऐसा ना हो अगले सेमेस्टर में आधे से ज्यादा तो मेंटल हॉस्पिटल पहुंचे हुए हैं बजाय अगले सेमेस्टर में जाने के कुछ टीचर और बाकी बचे हुए स्टूडेंट. तो इतना प्रेशर भी ना डाले. सो दैट वुड बी इजियर. ऑनलाइन ठीक है, हवा मत बनाइए. एवरीथिंग इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल, आप कर सकते
हैं. सर, वन मोर क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द लिस्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन. Is Swayam material for the register course is free to access anytime after the examination or not?
Sir, मैंने आपको बताया, अगर देखा होगा UGC MOOCs inflipnet.ac.in पे ये वैसे भी ऑफलाइन अवेलेबल है. वैसे भी ऑफलाइन अवेलेबल है, आपको कहीं जरूरत नहीं है कुछ करने की. और एग्जाम के बाद वो वैसे भी ऑफलाइन मोड में पड़ा रहता है आपके पास. इट इज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल. यस, यू कैन नॉट यूज इट कमर्शियली, यू कैन नॉट यूज इट एज ए प्लेजराइज्ड टेक्स्ट. जब आप अगर आप ले लेंगे तो आपको जो भी लेता है वो उसका जिम्मेदार खुद है. ठीक है, जो भी कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस होते हैं, खैर ठीक है. तो इट इज अवेलेबल, नो इशू फॉर लर्निंग फ्री.
एंड व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ई पाठशाला एंड ईपीजी पाठशाला?
नो, ई पाठशाला एंड ईपीजी पाठशाला आर दे वेर द फाउंडेशन ऑफ द थिंग. ई पाठशाला एज द नेम सजेस्ट, ईपीजी पाठशाला इज फॉर हायर एजुकेशन एंड ई पाठशाला इज फॉर द स्कूल एजुकेशन. ओके, simply you can go ahead. And e-parshala is being governed by the, I think, NCERT and other institutions. And EPG parshala was taken up by the UGC InfliNet. Okay, so InfliNet is doing very wonderful job in providing these things. And Gujarat-based consortium it is of UGC in the library sciences and providing all the things. Even the Urkund with the name of Sho Shuddhi, they are providing for free for educational institutions that plagiarism software it is. आपका जो है ताकि आप सिमिलैरिटी को चेक कर सकें. तो इट इज अवेलेबल फॉर फ्री. टीचर्स मस्ट हैव देयर ओन आईडीज.
हां, वही उसके रिगार्डिंग भी एक क्वेश्चन आया था कि इज देयर एनी ओपन सॉफ्टवेयर टू डिटेक्ट द प्लैगियरिज्म?
ओपन सेक्टर, सो मेनी सॉफ्टवेयर्स आर अवेलेबल. बट ये है कि नहीं, नथिंग कम्स फ्री, नथिंग कम्स फ्री, एवरीथिंग हैज अ कॉस्ट. तो पहला जो चीज है दैट इज प्री पोस्टियो है, एक सॉफ्टवेयर है. उसके अलावा भी कई हैं, बट होता क्या है कि प्री पोस्टियो वो फ्री में जो चीज मिलती है ना वो क्वालिटी उतनी अच्छी नहीं होती ना.
तो सही बात है.
उसकी वर्ड लिमिट है, सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है. 1000 वर्ड लिमिट, 1000 वर्ड्स, उससे ज्यादा वो करेगा नहीं. उसके अलावा भी प्रॉब्लम पता क्या है, उनका डेटाबेस बहुत ज्यादा नहीं होता तो उसका परफेक्ट सर्च नहीं होता. ठीक है ना, तो देखिए टर्निटिन है, टर्निटिन से अगर आप कंपेयर करेंगे तो टर्निटिन बेस्ट रिजल्ट देता है क्योंकि वो कवरेज उसका बहुत अच्छा है. ओके, उसके बाद उर्कुंड आता है. उर्कुंड का भी जो है, उर्कुंड जो है मेरे ख्याल से उस जो एक्सेस देता है, उर्कुंड टीचर्स के लिए फ्री एक्सेस है थ्रू इन्फ्लिपनेट, वो आईडी मिलती है तो वो अवेलेबल. ठीक है, टर्निटिन के भी आप स्टूडेंट के भी आईडी अवेलेबल मिलते हैं, वैसे वो बहुत सस्ते में भी मिल जाते हैं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं. इंस्टीट्यूशनल टर्निट आईडी यू कैन ऑल्सो परचेज, टर्निटिन के भी मिल सकते हैं आप. टर्निट बेटर है कहीं, ज्यादातर जो है ना जो टर्निटिन है किसी को इंडिविजुअल परचेज नहीं देता है. ऐसा नहीं किसी स्टूडेंट ने टर्निटिन खरीद लिया, वो इंस्टीट्यूट ही खरीद सकता है. टर्निटिन, कई मेजर इंस्टीट्यूट ने उरकुंड के बजाय प्रिफर किया टर्निटिन को, टर्निटिन को खरीदा. तो योर यूनिवर्सिटी कैन परचेस एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट दोज आईडी टू योर फैकल्टी मेंबर. दीज आईडीज आर नॉट मेंट फॉर स्टूडेंट्स, रिमेंबर दिस थिंग, बिकॉज टीचर्स हैव टू गिव द रिपोर्ट ऑफ दैट, है ना. अपना ही केस की इंक्वायरी अपना आप नहीं कर सकते ना, तो स्टूडेंट्स को नहीं दे सकते.
ठीक है, वन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन इज देयर, हाउ टू इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स टू अटेंड द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस.
You know, this is entire different story. It needs learner centric approach. आपको दिखाता हूँ एक दो तीन स्लाइड, ठीक है, जो कर, बिकॉज एक बात मैं आपको बता दूं, अगर आप ये सोच रहे हैं कि ऑनलाइन बहुत अच्छा है और ऑनलाइन से हम बहुत कर लेंगे, ऑनलाइन टीचिंग नीड्स 10 टाइम्स मोर एफर्ट देन द फिजिकल टीचिंग. रिमेंबर, इफ यू वॉन्ट द रिजल्ट, यू विल हैव टू गिव 10 times more efforts. You will have to give 10 times more efforts. I will show you simply what we have done in our courses for the SWAM. Okay. Just sharing a screen.
Yeah, please.
Two, three examples only. So, what I told you, that these are the two courses. This LCM application is a learner-centric MOOC.
So, I was coming.
Yeah, pardon?
It's coming now.
Okay. In the academic writing course, we had so far in 12,500 in last cycle and the around 8,000 in this cycle. So, we had more than 20,000 learners from the 85 countries, first thing. Oh. And first and foremost thing is rational. Whatever you are teaching is must have a good rationale, and that will attract the things. Okay, and your approach is very much important. You know, technical things can't help. The same thing, same whatever I have taught, you can give it the same script to any other person. It will make a huge difference. The person who is talking is important. So that I will go to the next slide. Just a minute. I will give to the full-fledged slides in there. Yeah. So what we did, we give the engagement is important with the learners. So that we gave the pre-survey that what you want, what do you want from the course. Okay. So the huge response was received. We did the live interactions with our learners. And at a time, it was more than 400, 500 students coming for the live interaction on the YouTube. Okay. The pre-activity when before going to that particular course, we did that things and we got more than 5,000 responses for our service, and we compiled them and shown them, yes, this was the response. What I applied, live interaction, webinars, we made that these things the part of our course. Webinar hone ke baad, wo webinar us course ka part banaya gaya. Ye main, आप कह रहे थे ऑनलाइन क्लासेस की बात कर रहे हैं, मैं केवल फिलहाल मैं MOOC के बारे में बात कर रहा हूं, क्योंकि YouTube चैनल हमारा जो है उसी का आप वो देखेंगे तो मेरे ख्याल से ये तो पुराना वो है, इसमें जो है लगभग 2,500 से ऊपर हमारा सब्सक्राइबर है काली. इसके अलावा लर्निंग बाय डूइंग, आपको कुछ एक्टिविटी बेस्ड चीज देनी पड़ेगी. ऐसा नहीं होगा कि सत्यनारायण की कथा हुई, प्रसाद खाया और चले गए. तो कुछ एक्टिविटी देनी पड़ेगी कि यजमान वो करिए, आपको पोक करना पड़ेगा उस चीज को, ठीक है, कि भाई ये करना है आपका इंस्टीट्यूट में का जो क्यूएस रैंकिंग में आपका क्या इंस्टीट्यूट आता है या आपके सब्जेक्ट का कौन सा इंस्टीट्यूट आता है. कम बैक टू अस इन द डिस्कशन फोरम, वी आस्क्ड देम, देन स्टूडेंट केम बैक विद देयर क्वेरी, इट मींस दे आर गेटिंग अस. तो लर्निंग बाय डूइंग वी गेव, ये आपको एक्टिविटी थोड़ा बहुत, और ऐसा एक्टिविटी नहीं देना है कि जो है उसको बोल दिया कि जाओ वो क्या बोलते हैं हनुमान जी की तरह जड़ी बूटी लेके आओ, वाला काम भी नहीं देना है. ऐसा काम देना है जो कम समय में जल्दी हो सके और जिससे एक्टिविटी एक्सेस हो सके. तो इस तरह से उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा रिस्पांस दिया. इसके बाद लर्निंग एक्सटेंशन ट्रैजेक्टरी जो कहते हैं हम, कि LXT कहते हैं इसको बेसिकली, हमने एक्स्ट्रा वीडियोस भी दिए आपको, केवल अपना ही नहीं गाथा गानी, उसका जो एक्सपर्ट है उसको यूज कीजिए. फेसबुक ग्रुप प्रमोशन है, आज की डेट में मेरे पास जो है फेसबुक ग्रुप में जो एकेडमिक राइटिंग का ग्रुप है, मेरे ख्याल से 12,000 से ऊपर हमारा जो है जो एक्टिव मेंबर्स हैं ग्रुप में, ठीक है. देन वी शेयर वेरी वीडियोस, हम प्लस भी करते हैं 10,000 प्लस जो हमारे पास मेंबर है एकेडमिक राइटिंग ग्रुप में. ये पॉडकास्ट जिसका मैंने जिक्र किया था, देखिएगा इसको, नोट कीजिएगा, bit.do/awpodcastmlt. Go there and 4-5 चीजें आपको मिलेंगी, आपको कुछ कुछ बहुत ज्यादा तो नहीं पर आपको 4-5 चीजें हमने इसमें दी हैं, कुछ लेक्चर दिए हैं. सो इट इज अ वंडरफुल थिंग. ये मेरा कैस्ट बॉक्स में चैनल है तो इट इज कंप्लीटली, और हमने इसको एक्सरसाइज किया और बहुत अच्छा रेस्पॉन्स मिला. कश्मीर के स्टूडेंट से हमें बहुत जो है बहुत अच्छा जो है रेस्पॉन्स मिला. उन्होंने कहा सर थैंक यू, 2G स्ट्रीमिंग में भी हम इसको देख पा रहे हैं. तो दिस थिंग यू कैन डू, आपको कुछ अलग तो करना पड़ेगा. तो वी आर द एक्सपर्ट टीम मेंबर्स, हम लोग 3 हैं, प्रोफेसर रजत अग्रवाल इज ऑल्सो विद अस फ्रॉम IIT रुड़की, डॉक्टर मोना सेमल्टी फ्रॉम गढ़वाल यूनिवर्सिटी. और चीजें तब बनती हैं जब एक्सपर्ट्स उससे जुड़ते हैं. प्रोफेसर MS अमरावत, फॉर्मर वाइस चांसलर HNB गढ़वाल यूनिवर्सिटी, एडवाइजर हायर एजुकेशन ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ उत्तराखंड करंट इन देहरादून उत्तराखंड, प्रोफेसर जोसेफ कोटियापिल्लियन फ्रॉम सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ केरला केरल, एंड प्रोफेसर DS रावत फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी. दीज आर द 3 एकेडमिक रिव्यूअर एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम आवर टीम से बनती है चीजें. मिस्टर लोकेश अधिकारी, प्रोजेक्ट स्वीट और पांडवास क्रिएशन जिन्होंने रिकॉर्डिंग की है. इंडस्ट्री फार्मेसी में हमने MOOC में पता क्या ट्राई किया, एक एनिमेशन ट्राई किया, जेनी एक करेक्टर क्रिएट किया, ये एक हमने एक लर्नर क्रिएट किया. ये MOOC की बात बता रहा हूँ, ऑनलाइन लर्निंग में आप नहीं कर पाएंगे चीजें, लेकिन आपको एंगेजमेंट के लिए, अब ये UG के लिए था ना, तो इसमें उस तरह का लेवल की चीजें हमने करी. डेमो, डायरेक्ट डेमो दीजिए. अगर मेरे पास अगर कोई चीज अवेलेबल है, मैं चैम्बर में बैठा हूँ आपके पास, आप उसे डेमो दिखा दीजिए ना कि भाई वो कैसे काम करता है. तो हमने लाइव डेमो दिया चीजों को, लाइव इंस्ट्रूमेंट का डेमो दिया. तो दिस मेड ए ह्यूज डिफरेंस. ओके, मैं कहना क्या चाहता हूं कि UGC, CEC, MRC रुड़की, IIM बैंगलोर, आई हैव बीन टॉट एंड ट्रेन बाय द IIM बैंगलोर एंड NITR चेन्नई, नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट टेक्निकल टीचर्स एंड ट्रेनिंग एंड रिसर्च चेन्नई. मेरा मैसेज ये बहुत क्लियर कट है, हु डेयर्स टू टीच मस्ट नेवर सीज टू लर्न, जॉन कॉटन डर. एक लाइब्रेरियन थे. ठीक है भाई साहब, कि प्रेम को पंथ कराल, महातलवार की धार पे धावनो है. ठीक है, थोड़ा कष्ट तो होता है लेकिन आपको अगर हिम्मत करनी है तो ये चीजें करनी पड़ेंगी आपको. ठीक है, तो मैं अपनी तरफ से, आप चाहे तो स्क्रीन पे छोड़े जा रहा हूं, हम क्वेश्चन लेते रहेंगे. कि ये हमारा वेबसाइट है swamhnbg.in, जरूर देखें एक बार इसमें, तो लर्निंग के जो सारे रिसोर्सेज आपको जाना नहीं पड़ेगा, इसी वेबसाइट में आपको पूरा मिलेगा. प्लीज टेक ए पिक और टेक ए रिकॉर्ड ऑफ दिस थिंग. फेसबुक पेज हमारा @swamhnbg है, जो गढ़वाल यूनिवर्सिटी का है. गढ़वाल यूनिवर्सिटी आपकी, उससे आपकी जानकारी के लिए बता दूं, एक सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी है जो कि ऑन द वे टू बद्रीनाथ, फ्रॉम ऋषिकेश टू बद्रीनाथ इज मिडवे, एंड इट्स ए सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी. आप ये समझ लीजिए चाइना बॉर्डर मेरे यहाँ से केवल 200 किलोमीटर है. ठीक है, ज्यादा मैं क्या बताऊँ आपको. सो फेसबुक ग्रुप हमारा 2 academy@industryfarmacy है. दिस माई ईमेल ID एंड दिस माई फोन नंबर फॉर इन कॉन्टैक्ट. सो वी विल बी कीप इन टच. आप इसमें जरूर, ये जो मैंने बताई थी ना आपको, सारी जो लिंक्स है ना जो ये दिख रही हैं आपको, ये जो लिंक्स मैं आपको दूसरी स्क्रीन में दिखा रहा हूँ, ये पूरी की पूरी हमारी वेबसाइट में है, हमने दे रखी है. बाकी स्वयं की वेबसाइट में तो है ही. मकसद ये है पहुंचाना लोगों तक, आपका और मेरा पैसा ही लगा हुआ है. अगर आपकी इजाजत हो तो मैं इस स्क्रीन को वापस से शेयरिंग का, आप देख लीजिए इसको. आई एम कीपिंग इट फॉर ए वाइल एंड वी कैन टेक, मीन वाइल आई स्टॉप शेयरिंग. ओके, यू कैन कीप ऑन. अगर कोई क्वेश्चन क्वेरी है तो आई वेलकम ऑल द क्वेरीज. ओके, अगेन
so it's almost like more than 1 hour 20 minutes, so we'll take a couple of questions. It's a lot of questions are going on, there are many relevant to the MOOC examinations and various courses available on MOOC. But I have one question from my side. You nicely explained about various resources available for the teaching and learning process. Can you give a very brief about how this, the same platform called online resources, can be used for the research?
Yeah, because I have delivered quite many lectures on this thing, ki OER for research. Agar aap jayenge na is cheez mein, there are many things available. First, for research, literature management tools you must be aware of. Abhi aap baith ke kya research kar sakte hain? Aap ek review, you can plan the review paper. You can ask these students to go. Ab uske liye karna kya hai? Ghar baithe literature review karna. First of all, teachers, whoever is indulged in research, must accept the review, review permission from elsewhere and Springer. You know, I couldn't write the paper in this time moment, but I have reviewed quite many papers. Uske liye milta kya hai? We get the, as a honorarium, you can say we get a free access to the Scopus. Elsewhere, Scopus deta hai 6 mahine ke liye. Wo main apne student, apne researcher ko deta hun. Le bhai search kar. At this time, we can do the meta-analysis and prepare the papers on the reviews. At this particular time, it is very important to get the reviews done. and prepare good review papers on your particular topic. It may, and apart from review, you can meta-analyze. You can do meta-analysis papers are equivalent to the research papers. If you go for statistically, if you perform a meta-analysis,
yeah, it is comparative study.
With statistics that this you have got that this kind of meta-analysis you can do. And as far as the research is concerned, especially again, I'm telling you, there are simulation tools, simulation softwares are available. Many questions for chemistry, you know, CAD is entirely on the computer, computer-aided drug designing. You can learn at this time what are the combinatorial chemistry, how can you use it. Okay. Not only in the chemistry, there are also pharmacological softwares are available for medicine, health. These things are available. Mathematical simulation models are available. Mathematical modeling softwares are available. Wow. At least at this time, we can learn the things using statistical tools for the research. We must conduction rather than you should focus. You should give your students and students, especially for you, please learn at this time. Number one thing, statistics. Using the statistical tools, simply using the Excel, using the PowerPoint, using the Excel for your statistical studies. It is very important. Many students, even they are going to submit their PhD and they don't know how to draw the graphs in the Excel. Okay, this is pathetic. And what to speak of if I say them, where are the error bars? So what are error bars, sir? So no, it is not expected. You can't get your paper published without having error bars in your graph. It means you have not done any statistics. Without statistical studies, even I don't think so in arts and humanities, even if they are doing the field study in empirical study, you can't publish the paper. Statistics is the common requirement. So we must learn these things side by side for researchers specifically. And even for the PG students who have to face the dissertation, they must be well-versed with the statistics. And don't try. Whatever you learn at your own capacity. Reflect. Whatever is required. Because statistics is a very very big field. No, I have nothing to do with this SPSS. Mereko pala hi nahi padta to main kyun seekhu? Mat padhiye na us cheez ko. वो चीज सीखिए. मेरे को एनोवा पढ़ता है, मैं एनोवा सीखूंगा. ठीक है, मेरे को टी टेस्ट पढ़ता है, एफ टेस्ट पढ़ता है, जो कम से कम लगता है वो तो सीखो. ठीक है, ये नहीं कि आज एसपीएसएस का सॉफ्टवेयर हो रहा है, आर का हो रहा है, तो मैं उसको वेबिनार कर लेता हूँ. आर सीख लो, मेरे तो मत्था पड़ गया. जेड तक जाते आते मेरे को आर कभी समझ में नहीं आई. बहुत कोशिश किया पर मेरे को नहीं समझ में आया. तो भाई नहीं है, मेरी रिक्वायरमेंट भी नहीं है, फिर मैंने नमस्कार कर दिया. तो जो रिक्वायरमेंट है उतना तो सीखिए और उसमें एक्सपर्ट होइए. आधी छोड़ पूरी को धावे, ऐसा मत कीजिएगा, नहीं तो कुछ भी नहीं मिलेगा. कम से कम जो चीज, व्हाट एवर यू नीड, यू मस्ट डू इट 100%. गिव योर 100%, व्हाट एवर द बिट और चंक मे बी देयर, डू, आप उसको मास्टर बनिए उस चीज.
दैट्स फैक्ट. यस सर, आई थिंक वी विल समराइज हियर बिकॉज़ ऑलमोस्ट 1.5 आवर.
सर वन मिनट.
या
सर वन मिनट. सो मेनी पार्टिसिपेंट्स हैव बीन इंक्वायर फॉर द ई सर्टिफिकेट फॉर देम. I inform them to you will be getting UE certificate later on from our university on your registered email ID. You will be getting E certificate later on from our university officials on your registered email ID. Thank you.
So it's a really wonderful talk. I mean, there are so many questions, but we have taken only those questions which are relevant to today's talk. But otherwise, people have gone for the various question about the various database, various software, various courses available on MOG, how to register, how to rejoin, how to conduct the exam. So like that, there are lots many questions.
What is the cycle of repeat?
Yeah.
That is also one question. Repeat. Next cycle of repeat.
नेक्स्ट साइकिल अर्पित भाई साहब, ये एमएचआरडी को शुरू करना है. अब एमएचआरडी कब शुरू करती है उसको जाने, वो जल्दी शुरू होने वाला है वैसे, क्योंकि जो कोर्सेज जुलाई में शुरू होने थे वो 15 मई से शुरू हो रहे हैं कई कोर्सेज. तो होपफुली हुआ क्या कि अभी अर्पित का पिछले सेमेस्टर का कोर्स का जो प्रॉपर रिजल्ट का सर्टिफिकेशन है वो अभी नहीं आया आपका. कई लोगों ने जिन्होंने दिया होगा, आपने देखा होगा स्कोर तो आ गया लेकिन रिजल्ट नहीं आया, क्योंकि उसके इमीडिएटली बाद इमीडिएटली आफ्टर दैट टाइम द लॉकडाउन स्टार्टेड. तो ये सर्टिफिकेशन अभी दिक्कत अभी हुआ नहीं है वो, पर जल्दी हो जाएगा. अर्पित का कोर्स भी आ जाएंगे पूरा. मीनवाइल यू कैन, एनीवन कैन डू द एफडीपीज फ्रॉम द अभी जो नेक्स्ट कोर्स लाइनअप हो गया आज या कल में. आई थिंक यू विल गेट द फ्लड ऑफ मूव्स इन दिस स्वयं एक या दो दिन के अंदर. और हम भी एकेडमिक राइटिंग और इंडस्ट्रियल फार्मेसी, फार्मेसी वालों के साथ आप लोगों से निवेदन है, सभी विश्वविद्यालयों से, सभी यूनिवर्सिटी से, प्लीज टेक द MOOC, टेक द स्वयं टू योर यूनिवर्सिटी लेवल एंड गिव द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू द स्टूडेंट्स टू हैव द क्रेडिट थ्रू द स्वयं MOOC. आपको टीचर्स को केवल उस MOOC को पास करवाना है BSR MOOC में, अगर वो रिलेवेंट है, अगर सिलेबस ओरिएंटेड है. देखिए, देखिए इंडस्ट्रियल फार्मेसी फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर भी आने वाला है, अगले सेमेस्टर के लिए जो जो जहां जहां फार्मेसी है उसको अपने पे पास कराइए कि हाँ हम इससे पढ़ेंगे. भर बैठे हम आपको पूरी अपॉर्चुनिटी फ्री में दे रहे हैं, तो इंजॉय कीजिए उस चीज को और पूरा उस कोर्स को यू कैन टेक. हमने पिछली बार लगभग 200 लोगों को जो है क्रेडिट ट्रांसफर किया है हमारी यूनिवर्सिटी ने, अपने यहाँ तो हमने, हमारे बच्चों ने तो किया ही, साथ के साथ कई यूनिवर्सिटीज ने किया है. तो दे गॉट 100% कवरेज ऑफ द सिलेबस, ऑल द नोट्स, ऑल द वीडियोस जो हमने पूरे 2 साल की मेहनत से बनाए थे. सो हर कोर्स में, कम से कम हर पेपर में आप एक्सप्लोर कीजिए, स्वयं में बैठिए सारे टीचर्स एंड एक्सप्लोर दैट एटलीस्ट वन पेपर. कांट यू टेक फ्रॉम द स्वयं, अगर वो अवेलेबल है तो ठीक है, अगर वो अवेलेबल है और अगर वो सिलेबस से मैच होता है, पुट इट इन योर BS, पास इट इन योर एकेडमिक काउंसिल एंड से डिक्लेयर योर स्टूडेंट, इंटीमेट योर स्टूडेंट, यस टेक दिस कोर्स फ्रॉम दैट स्वयं MOOC. और स्वयं MOOC का मतलब ये नहीं है कि आपने उसको छोड़ दिया, इट इज अबाउट ब्लेंडेड लर्निंग. साहब ये नहीं हुआ कि वो टीचर आ रहे यार छोड़, मैंने अपना कोर्स तो MOOC में दे दिया, छुट्टी इस सेमेस्टर की. नहीं, आपकी जिम्मेदारी बढ़ जाती है ब्लेंडेड लर्निंग में, क्योंकि वहां कोर्स सिलेबस पूरा इंग्लिश में मिलेगा, आपको उसको अपनी लैंग्वेज में उसको समझाना भी है, इजी भी करना है चीजों को. दैट इज ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड, दैट ब्लेंडेड लर्निंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. और कोई कोर्स मटेरियल अगर वहां है वो उस कोर्स की इस साल नहीं है, मटेरियल तो वहां अवेलेबल है, जैसे मैंने बताया ऑफलाइन भी अवेलेबल है. आप पढ़ा लीजिए, हो सकता है वो इस सेमेस्टर में एज ए कोर्स नहीं आ रहा हो, लेकिन वो कोर्स अवेलेबल है, उठाइए डिस्कस कीजिए. तो ब्लेंडेड एंड फ्लिप लर्निंग इज द डिमांड, आप वो कर सकते. तो प्लीज मेरी ये रिक्वेस्ट है, जरूर करें. खासकर फार्मेसी का पहला कोर्स हम लेके आए हैं जैसे फार्मेसी, कम से कम हमारी मेहनत को जो है थोड़ा आप रिकॉग्नाइज करेंगे तो हमें अच्छा लगेगा. मुझे पैसा कुछ नहीं मिलने वाला भैया इस चीज का, ये ध्यान रखिए. इट इज एंटायरली जो है, जो मैं MOOC में हमारा एनरोलमेंट भी होता है, अगर जिसका 50 होता है
हेलो सो कैन यू हियर अस, आई थिंक सम कनेक्टिविटी प्रॉब्लम,
टेक्निकल एरर आई थिंक.
I think that is the issue, I think there.
Yes, sir.
Hello, Mona ma'am, are you there? Can you hear us? I think we will summarize, and I think they are having connectivity problem. Yeah, so I mean, it was really wonderful. Now to say about the participant, there are many questions we have posted over here, but we are not in a position to take all those. So already sir has shared his email ID as well as phone number, so you can in fact directly contact them. And we also look after all those questions, and we will feel like these are the relevant questions about today's webinar. We will ask those questions to the sir, and if you're getting the feedback from like the answer from sir, we will try to like communicate with you people. So to like summarize or to say about give a end for the today's webinar, it's really we are very grateful to our today's speaker Dr. Samuel T. sir for providing almost like 1.5 hour being with here and discussing so many things which are really crucial during this particular pandemic time where we are not able to take our regular duties. So this online platform, how we can use, is nicely and wonderfully he has explained about that particular thing. So we are really grateful to and thankful to Dr. Ajay Samuelty, and we are also thankful to our host university of Qatar Sadi University for providing this platform where then like whole country people are able to get the idea about how to use the online resources during this particular pandemic time, because when many times we are getting the instruction from the university to do so various things, but if you are having some idea how to use those kind of platform, then it will help us. And once again, I would like to thanks all the participants for like a short time notice. Also, it was an amazing response. Almost like I can say 4,500 plus people have registered for this particular webinar. So we are greatly thankful to all those people for being here and being a very active participant for this. And if we will go through all those questions and we will see if we can have another webinar with another theme. This is about online resources use. If we say something else, we can take from the sir. We will request him, and if he's going to figure out, then we will try to have that session also. Sir, can you hear us?
Yes, yes.
So actually, we tried to put the summary of today's session, and we acknowledge the thanks for all the participants and host organization and our valuable speaker, Dr. Rajesh Sembalthi sir. And in fact, we have communicated with them that if they are having any query, they will be directly like contacting you. And we will also go through with the question, and we feel there are some questions which are relevant to today's webinar. We will ask you to address that so we can communicate with them. So once again, sir, thank you very much for a very wonderful and very inspirational talk. And that is also in the right time, because this is the time where we need to know about how to use those kind of resources, because to be very frank, there are lots many emails and places are coming to be very active during this pandemic time to continue our teaching and learning process. So I'm damn sure that this particular session will be very helpful to the audience. And so the limit has crossed around 5,000 viewers for this particular webinar. It's great, wonderful. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir, for your time. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, viewers. Bye.